See what is there mentioned in a hexagonal close packing in two layers. Hexagonal close packing, but two layers only taken. One above the other. The coordination number of each sphere will be. See, in hexagonal close packing, what we have discussed, each sphere is in contact with, from the same layer, each sphere is in contact with, in hexagonal close packing, in one layer, each sphere is in contact with six spheres. From its above layer, it is in contact with three spheres. So let us consider this central atom. This is in contact with how many spheres? So from the same layer, six spheres are in contact. From its adjacent layer, next layer, how many spheres will come into contact? Three. So from the same layer, six. From its next layer, three. Total, how many spheres are in contact? Yes, nine. So coordination number is nine. Have you got it? How it is nine? From the same layer, six spheres. From its next layer, three spheres, they come into contact. That's why from two layers of a hexagonal close packed layers, coordination number of any atom is 9.